love. When love beckons you, follow him. Though his ways are hard and steep. For even as love crowns you, so shall he crucify you. Even as he is for your growth, so he is for your pruning. All these things shall love do unto you, that you may know the secrets of your heart, and in that knowledge become a fragment of life's heart. Love gives not but itself, and takes not but from itself. Love possesses not, nor would it be possessed, for love is sufficient unto love. And think not you can direct the course of love. For love, if it finds you worthy, directs your course.